साथ तो ये बहुत बार होता है, मुझे डांट भी पड़ती है इसकी वजह से कि one minute I'm with my parents at home and I'm like हाँ this that, they're like okay चलो we'll have lunch together or breakfast together, they're like okay okay and suddenly किसी दोस्त का फोन आता है and you just leave and they're like why didn't you say bye, वो होता है। I think मेरे साथ ही नहीं, हम सबके साथ होता है। आपके बगल में जो बैठा है ये नटकर बाल कलाकार, उसके साथ भी बहुत होता है। But I think we don't it's then I have to obviously call my parents and say I'm sorry I left. So I think that's why a bag is very important because sometimes you pre-packed from before. पहले से ही आपके चीजें हैं उसके अंदर जो आपको जरूरी पड़ती है। तो I think it's it comes in handy. Three things I always have in my bag. One is a laptop. Second are my earphones if I have like big ones. And third is a hoodie. I can always carry a hoodie with me. These are the three things I always have in the bag at any given time. Three of my co-actresses who would look cool in the sky bag, look cool with the sky bag. I think Jacqueline, because she has that personality, so I think I would give her a red one because she's always laughing, she's always chirpy. Then I would give Radhika Apte a black one. She has a dark kind of a image, a mysterious image. And I think I'll give Alia one as well because she's also part of the VIP family.
That's right, with Caprici.
But we gift her a skybag. Definitely ek zimmedari hai, to wo zimmedari nibhani padti hai. And ek tarike ka behavior hota hai wo zimmedari ke saath. Matlab main aap sabko bahut pehle se janta hu, main tera hero student wagera, to tab main kaisa tha, ab main kaisa hu, thoda difference to aaya hai. थोड़ा रिस्पॉन्सिबल हो गया हूँ मैं या नहीं, क्या लगता आपको? बट बहुत हो गया, बट आई थिंक विद दैट यू शुडंट चेंज। आई थिंक दो देयर इज अ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑन मी, आई डोंट वांट टू चेंज द पर्सन आई एम बिकॉज आई थिंक द ब्रांड्स आर ट्रस्टिंग मी बिकॉज दे लाइक द वे आई एम और दे लाइक द वे आई लिव।
I think what we can say, having now worked with Varun, is he is the most humble, down-to-earth and respectful person. We see how he talks to his family also when he goes abroad for the shoots. And he's a very well brought up person, so that is going to be with him from the beginning to the end.
I think it's really good. In fact, I tweeted about it. I'm looking forward to it. In fact, even that Rocky Handsome and Kiyanka, Arjun sir, and Kareena Mann, I think I'm looking forward to all three. As far as my journey is concerned, honestly, I think it's still very soon, but just having said that, I just want to try and do things I believe in and stick to doing things that I personally feel that the audience will enjoy. I've never taken a decision thinking that a film will make so much money at the box office. That's never been my decision. My decisions have always been that what will the audience enjoy, and that's why I'm trying to do different roles. Films that look little different also from regular films. The music could be different, the background, the way it's shot, anything. But something new always, I'm trying to offer the audience something new always, because in today's day and age, in today's digital day and age which we are in, it's very easy for people to get bored because we're exposed to so much global cinema. So it's very important, I think, as an artist that I keep expanding and exploring new avenues. मैं डेफिनेटली इस तरीके से चीजें नहीं देखता। आई सी थिंग्स दैट वी आर इन इंडस्ट्री टुगेदर, हम लोग सब साथ में हैं। मतलब जब जब आई थिंक इफ देयर इज नो वन पर्सन इन पावर वेयर द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री इज अ वेरी डेमोक्रेटिक यूनिट एंड इट हैज टू फंक्शन इन दैट वे द इंडस्ट्री टू थ्राइव ईयर ऑन ईयर। इफ द इंडस्ट्री डज वेल, दैट इज वेयर एवरी आर्टिस्ट विल डू वेल। दैट मीन्स कि हम लोग कितने फिल्में प्रोड्यूस कर रहे हैं, हमारे फिल्में जब प्रोड्यूस होते कितने अच्छे कर रहे हैं, कितने बुरे कर रहे हैं। I think it has to be looked at in totality. वो होता है कभी कभी किसी की फिल्म चल जाती है, किसी की नहीं चलती है, that's ongoing, that's life, yeah. I mean, but I think Siddharth's a very, very good actor and very capable, and in the coming years, his work is really going to show a lot. I think it's wrong to compare me in the same breath to Shahrukh sir, but I'll just say, I don't know if I'm humble, I'm just me, I think. मतलब कभी कभी मैं खुद थोड़ा सा आई गेट लिटिल आई फील लिटिल वियर्ड व्हेन पीपल प्रेज मी और दे से यू नो लाइक यू सेड बॉलीवुड ब्रांड एंबेसडर वरुण धवन। आई जस्ट लुक एट माय सेल्फ एज अ नॉर्मल पर्सन ट्राइंग टू डू गुड बिकॉज आई एम इन अ पोजीशन वेयर आई कैन ट्राई एंड रीच मोर पीपल एंड डू थिंग्स। सो I think the same with the Skypax. I really do honestly believe that it is a good product. It is something that if people buy, they will get the value for money, and hence I'm promoting it. I'm not in need of money, so I'm doing these things. I'm doing it because I actually believe in this. Not saying that I don't take money, but I genuinely believe that this is a good bag. Also, agar aap khareedoge, aap bhi bahut khush hoge. No, there's nothing. There's no. I'll just say, Disho mein still thoda time hai. July 29th ko release ho rahi hai, and we worked very hard for Disho. And there's still some time, so I think on a later date, maybe I'll answer more questions about Disho.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.